Hello dear students, welcome to online biology coaching class for NEET and Karnataka CET. Today in this video also I am continuing the 12th PU chapter Microbes in Human Welfare, and in this video I am going to discuss some critical thinking type of the questions, and the questions appeared in previous competitive exams. So let us move to the questions. Select the mismatch. Some microorganisms and related sources or symbiotic association parts are given in the pair, and which one is the wrong pair in the given option, that is asked to identify. Rhodospirillum mycorrhiza, Anabaena nitrogen fixer, Rhizobium alpha alpha, and Frankia ulnus. So which one is the wrong match in this one? Mycorrhiza is the symbiotic association between plant and fungi, but Rhodospirillum is the photosynthetic bacteria. So bacteria and fungi are not the combination, so A is wrong match. Let us compare the remaining three. Anabaena, it is a cyanobacteria, and cyanobacteria are having the specialized structure for the fixation of nitrogen. Rhizobium, it is present in the member of family Fabaceae alpha alpha, and Frankia is present in ulnus, which is the angiosperm. So the only one wrong pair given in the option is Rhodospirillum and Mycorrhiza. So let us go for the correct reasons for all these things. Mycorrhiza is symbiotic association between the fungi and roots of higher plant. Let me write here, Mycorrhiza, it is the symbiotic association between the roots of higher plants and the fungi, and wherever the mycorrhiza is present, there we can see the fixation of phosphorus. And this one, Rhodospirillum, it is photosynthetic bacteria, so it is not found associated with the mycorrhiza. Then Anabaena, it is cyanobacteria, and all the cyanobacteria contain the special structure called heterocyst, and due to the presence of heterocyst, they are able to fix the atmospheric nitrogen. Alpha alpha, a member of family Fabaceae, that is nothing but Papilionaceae. The old name is Papilionaceae and the new name is Fabaceae. Frankia is also nitrogen fixing bacteria, and ulnus is an angiosperm. So all these are the informations with reference to the given options, but the wrong pair given in the option is Rhodospirillum and Mycorrhiza. Then moving to the next question, which of the following is sewage treatment? Which of the following in sewage treatment removes suspended solids? So what is a sewage? Sewage is the municipal wastewater containing large amounts of human excreta. When the large amount of human excreta is combined with the municipal wastewater, it is called sewage. And in sewage, the two methods of treatment are given for the removal of the unwanted material as well as to remove the dissolved organic content. And the question is here, which of the following in sewage treatment removes suspended solids? Most of the suspended solids are observed in the sewage, and suspended solids are removed with the help of the primary treatment. Because primary treatment is a physical treatment, there is no involvement of any microorganism. The primary treatment of sewage involves filtration and sedimentation, and during filtration all the suspended solids of the sewage are removed. Therefore, the right answer for this question is option B. So let me write the answers for that. So sewage is treated in two different ways before it is released into the water body. The sewage is treated by two methods. One is physical treatment and another is biological treatment. The physical treatment itself is called primary treatment, and biological treatment is called secondary treatment. And during secondary treatment only we can see the formation of flocs, which is produced by association with bacteria and fungal hyphae when the primary effluent is transferred to aerobic tanks where the flocs formation is observed. And primary treatment includes two processes. One is filtration and another is sedimentation. So during primary treatment only all the suspended solids are removed from the sewage. So the right answer for this one is option B. Then next question, which of the following is correctly matched for the product produced by them? Andre microorganisms and adrinda yen product bartadanlikke pair maadi kottanta one question. Which of the following is correctly matched? Yavudu correct aagi match aageda source correct irbeku adrinda barohanta product correct irbeku. So methanobacterium, lactic acid, penicillium notatum, acetic acid, saccharomyces cerevisiae, ethanol, acetobacter acidi, antibiotics. Here the only one correct pair with the microbial source and its product is saccharomyces cerevisiae, and the product obtained is ethanol. The remaining are wrong pairs because acetobacter acidi, it produces acetic acid. Acetobacter acidi, it is the source of acetic acid, and antibiotic is not obtained from that. Penicillium notatum, it is used for the production of penicillin, which is an antibiotic. Then this is also wrong. Lactic acid is obtained from lactobacillus, and methanobacterium are belonging to the group of methanogens, and methanogens produce methane gas. So methanogens, they produce methane gas. Only one correct pair given in the option is Saccharomyces cerevisiae, and Saccharomyces cerevisiae is biological name of yeast. The biological name of yeast is nothing but Saccharomyces cerevisiae, and yeast is used for the production of ethanol, and ethanol or ethyl alcohol, both of them are same, and they are the product of, it is the product of fermentation. So the right answer is option C. Then moving to the next one. Yes, here is match the following with the products obtained and the microbial source. So let us go for the match the following. Citric acid, it is Aspergillus niger. Let me select the pen. The source of citric acid is Aspergillus niger. Then cyclosporin A, immunosuppressive agent obtained from Trichoderma polysporum. Statins are obtained from Monascus purpureus, which is a yeast, and butyric acid is obtained from Clostridium botulicum. So this is the correct pairing. Let us check which one is the correct option. For A, it is third, and for B, it is one, for C, it is fourth, and for D, it is second. So the right option for this one is option B. This is the match the following and correct answer. Then moving to the next one. Moving to the next question. Which one of the following fungi contains hallucinogens? So hallucinogens are usually given for the treatment of psychic patients, and some drugs when consumed by the normal individual that create the effect of hallucination. That means imaginary world. Yavudu reality olage irudilla adanna manusha imagine maadkolike start maartana. So kelavu organisms olage ee hallucinogens natural agine present irthava. Which one of the following contains hallucinogens? Morchella esculenta, Amentia muscaria, then Neurospora species, then Eustilago. So among these, the correct answer is option B, Amentia muscaria. This particular organism, it contains the hallucinogen. The hallucinogen is obtained from this particular fungi, Amentia muscaria. So let us go for the details of remaining options. Amentia muscaria, it is commonly known as fly agaric. It is a type of agaricus, andre vantharaddu anabe, that is mushroom. This is commonly known as fly agarica. The upper umbrella like structure of this fruiting body, it is dark red in color, and on the surface it contains some white dots. This particular fruiting body, it attracts the flies. Hulagalanna attract madkotada, hence it is called fly agarica. So this one is having the hallucinogen. Morchella esculenta, it is edible mushroom, very commonly consuming edible agaricus. Then the Neurospora, it is the fungal species very frequently used for the study purpose. Then Eustilago, this one is known as smut fungi. This Eustilago is a disease causing fungi and it is called smut fungi. So these are the informations about other options of the given question. Then moving to the next one. An alga which can be employed as food for human being is Eulothrix, Spirogyra, Chlorella and Polysiphonia. The answer for this question is Chlorella. It is rich in protein, therefore this is used as alternate source of food for human being. And the right answer for this one is option B. Then moving to the next question. What gases are produced in anaerobic sludge digester? So when the question is like this, anaerobic anta bandaga, during the sewage treatment irabodu athwa slurry breakdown aagtirabodu, alle mixture of the biogas is observed. So biogas the components enava ee question nanna previous video olage discuss madidagida. The biogas is a mixture of methane, hydrogen sulfide and carbon dioxide. So in anaerobic sludge the gases produced are nothing but the mixture containing methane, hydrogen sulfide and carbon dioxide, but among them the highest amount is of only methane gas. Then moving to the next question, microbe used for biocontrol of the pest butterfly caterpillars is Saccharomyces cerevisiae, Bacillus thuringiensis, Streptococcus and Trichoderma. Butterfly caterpillar athava yavudo vandu insect the caterpillar antandre larval stage na control madoke yavare organism anna biocontrol agent agi use madbeku antandre the only one option is Bacillus thuringiensis. Saccharomyces cerevisiae is the biological name of yeast. Streptococcus is used to obtain strum antibiotic and Trichoderma is a fungal species. So the right option which is given for the question, butterfly caterpillar control. Caterpillars are nothing but the very feedy larval stages. Sikkapatte feed maadthirthada leaf mele. So adu caterpillar an karitara. ಈ ಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಥುರಿಂಜೆನ್ಸಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಮಾತ್ರ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ ಲಾರ್ವೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಫರ್ಮ್ ಆಗಿ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು, ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟದ್ದು ಅಥವಾ ಬೇರೆ ಕ್ವಶನ್ನು ಇದೇ ಸೇಮ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ಟು ಟು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ದ ಪೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಥುರಿಂಜೆನ್ಸಸ್. ದ ಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಥುರಿಂಜೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಈಸ್ a bacterium and this contains some cry genes, and cry genes are coding for crystal proteins. When these crystal proteins enter the body of insect caterpillar, when it enters into the body of insect caterpillar, in the alkaline pH, the crystal proteins becomes toxic and leads to the bursting of intestine, leading to the death of insect larvae. So that is why the cry genes are used in the production of many insect resistant crop varieties such as BT cotton, BT brinjal, BT tomato, so BT tobacco. Wherever the term BT prefix na BT add maadthivi yavade vandu crop plant ge, that means the cry genes of Bacillus thuringiensis are introduced in those crop varieties and they are made resistant against the insect pest. Hantavugalige yavade insect inda ಡ್ಯಾಮೇಜ್ ಆಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರೈ ಜೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಥುರಿಂಜೆನ್ಸಿಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಮೊನಾಸ್ಕಸ್ ಪರ್ಪೇರಿಯಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಥೆನಾಲ್, ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಪ್ಟೋಕೈನೇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ರಿಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ವೆಸಲ್ಸ್, ಸಿಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್, ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಕೊಲೆಸ್ಟ್ರಾಲ್ ಲೋವರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾಟಿನ್ಸ್. ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ಏನು ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಿಮ್ಮ ತಲೆಯೊಳಗೆ ಬರೋದು ಬರೀ ಎಥೆನಾಲ್ ಒಂದೇ. ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಈಸ್ಟು ಕರೆಕ್ಟು, ಬಟ್ ಆ ಈಸ್ಟ್ದ ಹೆಸರು ಏನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಾರ ಅದನ್ನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೆಚಾರೋಮೈಸಸ್ ಸರ್ವೈಸಿಯೇ ಅನ್ನೋ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಹೆಸರನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಥೆನಾಲ್. ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೊನಾಸ್ಕಸ್ ಪರ್ಪ್ಯೂರಿಯಸ್. And this particular fungus, this particular yeast is used for the obtaining, used for extraction of blood cholesterol lowering statins. The statins are blood cholesterol lowering agents. And these statin molecules, bioactive molecules, are obtained from a fungus, and that is nothing but Monascus purpureus. Then moving to the next question, a patient brought to a hospital with myocardial infarction is normally immediately given. When patient ge myocardial infarction ageda, heart functioning olaga trouble ageda, hanta patient ge hospital ge karkon bandaga immediate agi enanna kodabahudu, whether penicillin is given or streptokinase is given, cyclosporin A is given or statin is given. See, the patient, in agedant kottada question valaga, the patient is suffering with myocardial infarction. Heart ge connect agiro blood vessels olaga clot iddaga matra, the myocardial infarction is the possible problem in the human body. So to remove the donor body ge, donor body inda recipient body ge transfer madadaga matra immunity na suppress madbeku, but myocardial infarction iddaga blood clot anna remove madoke the enzyme which can be used is streptokinase. So the right answer for this question is option B. Then moving to the next one, a nitrogen fixing microbe associated with the azolla in rice field. Rice field antandaga fix nitrogen requirement beke aagtada, but azolla anta kottaga symbiotic association nanna nenpitkobeku, because free living bacteria are also able to fix the atmospheric nitrogen. But azolla na use madkondo rice field valage nitrogen nanna fix madbeku andre symbiotic association is required, and it is shown by anabena. So azolla contains anabena. Anabena is a cyanobacterium, and cyanobacteria contain heterocyst, so that anabena can fix the atmospheric nitrogen. The right answer for the question is option B. Then moving to the next question, which one of the following is an example of carrying out biological control of pest bar disease using microbes? ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಬಯಾಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮೆಥಡನ್ನು ರೀಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ, ಅದು ಪೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇರಬಹುದು ಅಥವಾ ಡಿಸೀಸನ್ನು ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇರಬಹುದು, ಯಾವುದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅದ ಅದನ್ನು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಟ್ರೈಕೋಡರ್ಮಾ ಸ್ಪಿಸೀಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸರ್ಟೇನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾಥೋಜನ್ಸ್, ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯೋಹೈಡ್ರೋವೈರಸಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೈಟ್ ರಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ರಾಸಿಕಾ, ಬಿಟಿ ಕಾಟನ್ ಟು ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ದ ಕಾಟನ್ ಈಲ್ಡ್, ಲೇಡಿ ಬರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಟಲ್ ಅಗೇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಅಫಿಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮಸ್ಟರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಮೈಕ್ರೋಬನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡದ. ಟ್ರೈಕೋಡರ್ಮಾ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಫಂಗಸ್, ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಫಂಗಸ್ ಇರ್ತದ ಮಣ್ಣೊಳಗೆ ಅದು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟಿಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ಯಾಥೋಜನ್ಗಳನ್ನು ರೂಟ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಪ್ಯಾಥೋಜನ್ಗಳಿಂದ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗದೇ ಇರೋ ಥರ ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯೋ ಪಾಲಿಹೈಡ್ರೋವೈರಸಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕಿಲೋವೈರಸಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಪೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ವೈಟ್ ರಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬ್ರಾಸಿಕಾ. ಬಿಟಿ ಕಾಟನ್ ಟು ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ದ ಕಾಟನ್ ಈಲ್ಡ್, ಬಿಟಿ ಕಾಟನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು resist the cotton against the disease or the pest infection, not to increase the cotton yield. Then lady bird beetle, it is used against the aphid in the banana plantation. So here the right option for this one is option A. The trichoderma species is used against certain pathogen plants, certain pathogens which infect the root of the plant very specifically. So the right answer for this question is option A. Then moving to the next one, read the following four statements and how many above statements are wrong. Nalakku statement galanna odbeku, adrolage eshtu wrong ava eshtu right ava matra identify madbeku. Colostrum is recommended for the newborn because it is rich in antigens. Statement anna bhalashtu correct aagi odidre neevu aramaagi answer anna maadabahudu. Chikungunya is caused by a gram negative bacterium. Tissue culture has proved useful in obtaining virus free plants. Beer is manufactured by distillation of fermented grape juice. How many of the above statements are wrong? Ille mooru statement galu wrong ava. Let me mark the right option for this one. Yavu wrong ava ant heli keleddu question. Ille mooru statement galu wrong ava. First one is wrong, second one is wrong, last one A, B, D are the wrong options. Only C is the right option. So let us elaborate the reason. Yake yavudu wrong, yavudu right anlikke reason galanna nodona. So first statement is wrong. Ardha statement correct ada. Colostrum is recommended for the newborn because it is rich in antigens, not antigens. It is rich in antibodies. The antibodies from the mother body are transferred to the baby through the colostrum. What is this colostrum? Colostrum is nothing but milk produced by the mammary gland in the initial few days of lactation. Initial few days of lactation after the delivery, the dark yellow colored milk produced is nothing but colostrum. It is rich in vitamin, protein as well as antibodies. Then chikungunya is caused by, idu mundindu statement wrong ada. Chikungunya is caused by chikungunya virus. Chikungunya virus, not by the bacterium. So this statement is also wrong. Beer is manufactured by fermented grape juice. This is the wrong word used in the statement. The beer is not subjected to distillation. It is non-distillated beverage. It is produced from fermentation of the grape juice. So this statement is also wrong. So let us have a look on tissue culture. What is this tissue culture? Tissue culture is most advanced branch in the biology where any part of the plant body can be used to generate whole plant. Can be used to generate the whole plant on culturing medium. Andre idu laboratory olaga madovanta technique, nature olaga tanagine agalla. In the laboratory on a suitable culturing medium. Culturing medium olaga en irthada, it contains micronutrients, it contains macronutrients, it contains plant hormones, even it contains energy source. All of these are proportionally mixed to produce the culturing medium. On the culturing medium, by using any part of the plant body, the whole plant can be generated. The process is called tissue culture. Say for example, this is the plant body. And of this plant, we want to generate the new plants in the laboratory through the tissue culture. Igna idi plant anna select madkolovanta necessity illa. Innu ond important point andre, without seeds, the plants can be raised with the help of tissue culture. Seeds galu beke agilla. Tissue culture inda hosa plant galanna generate madbeku andre, there is no need of tissue. Even with the help of a piece of the leaf, entire leaf no beda, one sand leaf, even using microstructures like pollen grains, they can be also used to generate the plant through the tissue culture. See, this is the entire leaf. Only one piece of the leaf we have selected for the purpose of tissue culture. And now I am going to call that piece of the leaf as explant. What is explant? Explant is nothing but part of the plant used in the tissue culture. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ದ ಯಾವ ಪಾರ್ಟನ್ನು ನೀವು ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋತೀರಿ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ ವೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕಲ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ದ ಅನ್ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಷಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲಸ್ ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಲಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಲಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪೀಸಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಚ್ ಪೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಲೆಟ್ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಪೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲಸ್ಸಿಂದನೂ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಲೆಟನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಒಂದು ಪಾಯಿಂಟನ್ನು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ವೈರಸ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಬನಾನಾ ಥರದ್ದು ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಬನಾನಾಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ವೈರಸ್ಸಿಂದ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೋರಿ ವೈರಸ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಜನರೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಕಲ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಒಳಗಿರೋವಂಥ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸನ್ನು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಅಂತ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಆ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸನ್ನು ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಒಳಗೆ ಬೆಳೆಸೋದು ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟನ್ನು ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಒಳಗೆ ಗ್ರೋ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಅದರಿಂದ ಏನು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಕ್ಯಾಲಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಲಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎವರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ವೈರಸ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಸೊ ವೈರಸ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಜನರೇಟೆಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ ಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಬೈ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೆರಿಸ್ಟಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಸೊ ದ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ರಿಮೇನಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ದ ರಾಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಬ್ರೀವರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬ್ರೀವರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದರೂ ಒಂದೇ ಬೇಕರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದರೂ ಒಂದೇ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಚಾರೋಮೈಸಸ್ ಸರ್ವೈಸಿಯೇ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯಾವ ಎನ್ಝೈಮು ಇರಲ್ಲ ದ ಬ್ರೀವರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ದ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ಸ್ ಡಯಾಸ್ಟೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಮೈಲೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬ್ರೀವರ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿವರೇಜಸ್ ದ ರೈಸೋಪಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾರಿ ಔಟ್ ದ ಫರ್ಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ದ ಅಬ್ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಯಾಸ್ಟೇಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಮೈಲೇಸ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಸಿ ಇದರೊಳಗಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತದೆ ಓ ಇದು ಇರಬಹುದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಸುಡೋಮೊನಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಎನಿ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಪೆನಿಸಿಲಿಯಂ ಪೆನಿಸಿಲಿನ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಪ್ಟೋಮೈಸಸ್ ಆಂಟಿಬಯೋಟಿಕ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಅಂದಾಗ ನಮಗಿಲ್ಲಿ ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡದ್ದು ಯಾವುದದ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ಒಂದೇ ಸೊ ಈ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ಇಂದ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಸಾರಿ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ದ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅದರ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸಿಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗ್ಲುಕಾನಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಆಲ್ ಅದರ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಕೇಳೋದು ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡನ್ನು ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಥವಾ ಏನಕ್ಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ಈಸ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಲಿಕ್ ಆ್ಯಸಿಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಎಸ್ಪರ್ಜಿಲಸ್ ನೈಜರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟ್ಯಾನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಕ್ ಡೈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟ್ಯಾನಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಕ್ ಡೈಸ್ and it is also used in manufacture of papers. It is also used in the manufacture of papers. So gallic acid source is Aspergillus niger, apart from the citric acid. Then moving to the next one, Roquefort cheese is produced with the help of which organism? Roquefort cheese, nim syllabus olage erade cheese bagge mention madittu, ondu Swiss cheese and another is Roquefort cheese. Swiss cheese is obtained by fermenting with the bacterium Propionibacterium shermani and it is characterized by larger holes. Roquefort cheese ge onthara characteristic fragrance irutada. Remember, the Roquefort cheese is obtained by fermenting with a fungus called Penicillium roqueforti and it is responsible for that particular fragrance or smell odor of the Roquefort cheese. Then again the same question, but ille chemical formula na kottada instead of names. When activated sludge is passed into anaerobic sludge digester, the anaerobic bacteria act on the sludge and produce, nan avagle helide anaerobic sludge digester, anaerobic digester anta bandaga namaga option vande vandu yavudu methane, hydrogen sulfide and carbon dioxide. Then moving to the next question, microbe used for biocontrol of pest butterfly caterpillars. ಇದು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಚ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಸೊ ಬಟರ್ಫ್ಲೈ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್, ಎನಿ ಇನ್ಸೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಯಾವುದರ ಒಂದು ಮೈಕ್ರೋಬ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ನೆನಪಾಗಬೇಕು ಯಾವುದು, ಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಥುರಿಂಜೆನ್ಸಿಸ್. ದ ಕ್ರೈಜೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಥುರಿಂಜೆನ್ಸಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಟರ್ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ or the butterfly caterpillars or any insect caterpillar, so that the plant can be protected against that pest. The answer is option C, it is Bacillus thuringiensis. Then a good source of citric acid agle bantu, but alle gallic acid antittu. The good source of citric acid is Aspergillus niger, avaglene helide the Aspergillus niger. It is not only the good source of citric acid, from Aspergillus niger the regularly obtained acids are citric acid, even from this one the oxalic acid can also be isolated or extracted. Aspergillus niger is a good source of gallic acid, avaglene ee question discuss martu gallic acid. Even from Aspergillus niger the gluconic acid is also obtained, gluconic acid. All these acids are obtained from the single source, that is Aspergillus niger. Then next one, which of the following is wrongly matched? Again the same type of question. Trichoderma polysporum, cyclosporin A, immunosuppressive agent, Monascus purpureus, statins, blood cholesterol lowering agent, streptokinase, the streptococcus streptokinase is the enzyme obtained, removal of clot from the blood vessels, Clostridium botulicum, lipase, removal of oil stains. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಮೈಕ್ರೋಬ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್, ಇದರೊಳಗೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ತ್ರೀ ಆರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಪೇರ್ಸ್. ದ ಟ್ರೈಕೋಡರ್ಮಾ ಪಾಲಿಸ್ಪೋರಮ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ ಸೈಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಪೋರಿನ್ ಎ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೈಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಪೋರಿನ್ ಎ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಮ್ಯೂನೋಸಪ್ರೆಸಿವ್ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಆರ್ಗನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಸ್. ಮೊನಾಸ್ಕಸ್ ಪರ್ಪ್ಯೂರಿಯಸ್, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸ್ಟ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಟಿನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಪ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್. And function of the statin is blood cholesterol lowering agent. Streptococcus, it is a bacterium. From this one, trichoderma, it is a fungi. and streptokinase is obtained, it is used to remove the clots from blood vessels. Clostridium botulicum, the product is not the lipase. Lipase product alla, but the lipase function correct, the removal of oil strains. Then what is its source? The Clostridium botulicum, it is used to obtain butyric acid. Idanna butyric acid na produce madoke use madovanta ondu source. Clostridium botulicum is used to obtain the butyric acid. Lipase is not the product of Clostridium, but lipase use enadala, this is right. Lipase is used for removal of oil stains in the laundry and detergent formulations. This one is correct. But Clostridium enak use madkotada, to obtain the product butyric acid. But here both of them are the wrong with reference to the microbial source. The guts of cow and buffalo possesses Chlorella species, Cyanobacteria, methanogens and fucus. Bala simple. Gut athava ruminant andru vande, gut andru vande, rumen andru vande. Rumen of cattle is nothing but cow, buffalo together called cattle. Cow and buffalo do rumen valaga stomach valaga en irtavu anta kelidra, methanogens are present. That is why dung is used for the production of methane gas. So the right answer for this question is option B. Then moving to the next one. Passage of effluents into oxidation tank is, passage of effluents into oxidation andra in the presence of oxygen, primary effluent genare treatment kotre aerobic tank mate anaerobic eradu tank valagunu secondary treatment aagtada. But illa question valage en mention madiddada oxidation tank, that means aerobic tank. Therefore, the right option becomes secondary treatment. During secondary treatment, the primary effluent which is obtained through the primary treatment, it is transferred to the aerobic tank. In the aerobic tank, aerobic microbes act on the dissolved organic content of the primary effluent, and there we can see the formation of flocks, which is the mass of bacteria in association with the fungal hyphae, and that flocks, it reduces the dissolved oxygen content by digesting the organic material in the presence of oxygen. Then enzyme immobilization is, mostly first time idanna kelikattiri anta ankoteni, enzyme immobilization andre enzymes reaction valaga participate madlikattirtava, but adra activity na temporary aagi stop madbeku, because ಒಂದ್ಸರಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡು ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇದ್ರೂ ವೇಸ್ಟ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್. ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಲೋ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ನನ್ನು. ಆವಾಗ ಆಕ್ಟಿವೇಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋ ಎನ್ಝೈಮನ್ನು ಟೆಂಪ್ರವರಿಯಾಗಿ ಇನ್ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ಇಮ್ಮೊಬಲೈಸೇಷನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡಿಂಗ್ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್. ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಲೇನೋ ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಬೋಹೈಡ್ರೇಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಲೇನೋ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬಹುದು, ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ ಇಮ್ಮೊಬಿಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಯಾರಿಡ್ ಔಟ್. ದೆನ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. The most abundant prokaryotes helpful to humans in making curd from milk and in the production of antibiotics are the ones categorized as Cyanobacteria, Archaebacteria, Chemosynthetic Autotrophs, Heterobacteria. ಎಷ್ಟು ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಆಗಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಫ್ರೇಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅನ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಓದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲರ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೋಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಅಂತ ಸಿಗ್ತದೇನೋ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ಏನು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯಾರ, ಕನ್ವರ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಕರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಮಿಲ್ಕನ್ನು ಕರ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂದರೆ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೋಬ್ಯಾಸಿಲಸ್ ಒಂದೇ, ಬಟ್ ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್, ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿಬಯೋಟಿಕ್ಸ್. ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಹಿಟಿರೋಟ್ರೋಪಿಕ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ ಆರ್ ದ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೀರಿಯಾ which are used in the production of antibiotics as well as to convert the milk into curd. Actually, milk is converted into curd with the help of lactobacillus, and lactobacillus is also belonging to the group of heterotrophic bacteria. So the right answer for this question is option D. Then, ethanol is commercially produced through a particular species of ethanol, ethyl alcohol, yavudannare kodli. Idanna large scale olage industry nage yav reeti produce maartare. What is the way to produce a large scale commercially ethanol? Ille yeast anta kottilla, adar badlu saccharomyces anta kottara. So saccharomyces cerevisiae is the biological name of the yeast. So the right answer for this question is option A. Then moving to the next one. Read the following statement having two blanks A and B. A drug used for dash, alle capital A anta a blank anna na fill madbeku, patients is obtained from the species of organism. Again one blank is given and here the alphabet given is B. Enenava heart, organ transplant, swine flu, AIDS, and organisms given are Penicillium, Trichoderma, Monascus, Pseudomonas. So yavudu accurate agi ille fill madabahudu. A drug used for organ transplant patients. So here the fill in the blank A becomes organ transplant patients is obtained from organ transplant patient ge immunity na suppress maadbeku. Immunity na suppress maadbeku andre cyclosporin A beku, and cyclosporin A is obtained from Trichoderma polysporum. So option fill in the blanks A is organ transplant and fill in the blank B is Trichoderma. Hope you remember Trichoderma is the source of cyclosporin A. From Trichoderma, cyclosporin A is obtained, and cyclosporin A acts as immunosuppressive agent. It is acting as immunosuppressive agent. So organ transplant maadadaga immunity na suppress maadle bekaagutada. Hangage the patient is given with cyclosporin A, and cyclosporin A is obtained from Trichoderma polysporum. Rennet is purified by C. Hansen in the year 1874 for commercial use. This enzyme is extracted from. Let me inform or let me explain what is the commercial application of rennet. Rennet enzyme is used in the production of cheese. Rennet na cheese production valage use maadtar. So cheese maadoke fermentation maadbeku, and cheese making process is dependent on rennet. Of course, fungi and bacteria use maadkondu maartara, but ille Hansen yake ee enzyme na extract maadidru, yelli inda extract maadidru. The right answer is option C, from the stomach of calf. So the right answer for this question is option C. Then moving to the next question. Which one of the following is a wrong match of the microbe and its industrial product, while the remaining three are correct? Nalak option valaga, moor correct ava, one wrong adanta option no kottiro hantadu. Let us have a look on option. Yeast used for the extraction of statin, whether it is right or wrong, it is right. Because Monascus purpureus is also a yeast, and from that Monascus statins are isolated. Acetobacter aceti used in the production of acetic acid. Aspergillus niger moor kadege discuss madtu, gallic acid, citric acid, oxalic acid, all these acids, gluconic acids, all these are obtained from Aspergillus niger. Then which one is the wrong? Clostridium botulicum. It is used to isolate or extract butyric acid, not the lactic acid. Lactic acid is obtained from lactobacillus. Lactic acid na yadrinda produce maartada? Lactic acid is obtained from lactobacillus species, not from the clostridium. And clostridium botulicum is used for the production of butyric acid. This is used in the production of butyric acid. So option C is the wrong match for the given question. Then, which one of the following is not a biofertilizer? Agrobacterium, rhizobium, nostoc and mycorrhiza. New biotechnology na kaltiri. If you remember, agrobacterium is very commonly used as the host to transfer vector carrying the foreign gene, especially when the tumor inducing plasmid is used. Agrobacterium contains TI plasmid. If that TI plasmid is used in the experiments of genetic engineering, a TI plasmid olaga foreign DNA na hakidaga, the host which is selected for plant genetic engineering is Agrobacterium. Rhizobium, nostoc. Rhizobium is bacterium which fixes the atmospheric nitrogen, but in symbiotic association, rhizobium is bacterium and this fixes nitrogen in symbiotic association with the leguminous plants, with legumes. It produces the root nodules. If these are the roots, on the root the bulged nodules can be observed, and these are nodules where we can see the presence of rhizobium. Mycorrhiza, symbiotic association between root and fungi. Where the mycorrhiza is present, there we can see the absorption of phosphorus from soil. Soil valagiddu phosphorus anna absorb maadkotada. Yavudu nitrogen and phosphorus fix maadthada, only that can be defined as biofertilizer. Then the nostoc is a cyanobacterium, and nostoc contains, nostoc is in the form of the filamentous structure. In the nostoc filament we can see the presence of modified structure called heterocyst, and heterocyst is involved in the fixation of nitrogen as it contains an enzyme nitrogenase. So nitrogenase is present in the heterocyst of nostoc. With the help of heterocyst, the cyanobacteria are able to fix the nitrogen. So only one wrong option, which is not a biofertilizer, is nothing but Agrobacterium tumefaciens, complete name. And remember, Agrobacterium is very commonly used as the host for the transfer of the TI plasmid during the genetic engineering of plant. Then moving to next question. Select the correct one. Beer is produced by distillation of fermented broth. Bottled juices are cleared by protease and pectinase. Methanogens digest cellulose aerobically. Streptokinase is used to lower the blood cholesterol. Select the correct one. So among these, which one is the right answer? The beer is produced by fermentation of course, cereals. Fermented cereals are used, but distillation is not applied to that. Then methanogens digest the cellulose anaerobically. Streptokinase is used to remove the blood clots of the patients suffering with myocardial infarction. So the right answer for this one is option B. Here, the bottled juices are cleared with the help of protease and pectinase. So let me mark the right option for this one. The correct option for this is option B. Then moving to the next one. Choose the right combination, some microbe name and the related source or its use is given in the comparison or given in the option. So which one is the correct to match the following for given question? Escherichia coli, where it is used for the production of human insulin. Through genetic engineering, the human insulin is produced, and for the production of insulin by rDNA technology or recombinant DNA technology, the Escherichia coli is used for the production of human insulin. Let us write them. The correct match of the following for A is third one. Rhizobium mellitoi, and this is the particular bacterium having the NIF gene, that is nitrogen fixing gene. For B, it is first Bacillus thuringiensis, bio digest hydrobiological control of bio control of insecticide, because it controls the caterpillar of insects, butterflies belonging to arthropods. For C, the option is fifth one. Then Pseudomonas pituda, digestive hydrocarbon of crude oil. Actually, this particular bacterium is genetically modified so that it is able to digest the crude oil or digest the hydrocarbon of crude oil, which is mixed with the sea water. So for D, it is second one. So now let us check which is the correct option. For A, it is 3. For B, it is 1. Here also the same. And for C, V means fifth one. D, second one. But if fourth one. So right option for this one is option D. Then moving to the next one. Assertion and reasoning type of questions. Ille ee tharaddu questions bandaga mel ondu common paragraph kottirtaru andre instruction common irthada. Assertion, reason eradu correct idkondo. Assertion is the correct explanation of reason. Assertion and reason are both are wrong. Assertion is correct but reason is not correct explanation of assertion. Ee tara A, B, C, D and option hakirtara nanu adanna illi haklilla. Now I am going to explain assertion and reason, correct avano wrong avano avu enava anodukke I will write the option. Anyhow, we have provided the material from the college. Al salpa neevu option anna check maadkori andre A enada B enada, it will be more clear for you. Assertion: amoxicillin is a broad spectrum antibiotic. And reason: it is derived from penicillin G. Penicillin G, it is the source or it is a fungus. Amoxicillin is a narrow range spectrum of antibiotic. It is not a broad range spectrum, it is a narrow range spectrum. And here both the assertion and reasons are wrong. Yaradu correct illa, assertion no correct illa, reason no correct illa. It is derived from penicillin, not from penicillin G. Penicillin G alla, normal penicillin inda idanna derive madkotara. So ille assertion is wrong. Nanu short agi baritini, please check it with the material. Assertion is also wrong and reason is also wrong. So this becomes option D. Then baculoviruses are used as biocontrol agent. Baculoviruses are used in ecologically vulnerable areas. So for this one, the assertion and reason are correct. Both are correct. Here the given assertion statement is also correct. Reason is also correct. But ill enagtada assertion nige reason it is not correct explained. It is not correctly explained for the assertion. So here the option becomes B. Baculoviruses are used in integrated pest management. They are belonging to the group of nucleopolyhydroviruses. And of course, they are used as biocontrol agent. Illa assertion no correct ada, reason no correct ada. But baculoviruses na yak biological controlling agents anta reason vala kodabekagittu. Hangagi reason is not correct explanation of assertion. So option becomes B. Then for this one, vitamin B2 is found in cereals, green vegetables, beaver's yeast, egg white, milk and liver. It can be commercially produced from some yeasts. So for 46th, the option becomes B. Matte B antandra, what it indicates? B means assertion is also right, reason is also right, but reason is not correct explanation of assertion. Then moving to the 47. Yeasts such as Saccharomyces cerevisiae are used in baking industry. And the assertion enada ille, the given assertion is right. Carbon dioxide produced during fermentation causes bread dough to raise by thermal expansion. Reason is also correct. Assertion no correct, the reason no correct. And salpa iveradu statement anna compare madre. Yeast na baking industry valaga use maadkolikattadanta en kottada assertion statement ola kottada. Reason en barbeku yaake yeast na baking industry valaga use maadkolikattada. And given reason is also correct. Carbon dioxide produced during the fermentation causes bread dough to rise. Andre ubukotada, it becomes puffy during thermal expansion. Heat maadadaga adu tanna puffiness na create maadkotada. So assertion is also correct, reason is also correct, and reason is correctly explained for assertion. Reason no assertion ke correct aage explanation kottanthaddu. So here it becomes option A. So the right option is A for this one. Kindly you check the statements D, B, A, C. Andre A nada anodu na kottiro material valaga neevu correct aage observe madri, there you will come to know exactly about these statements. Then moving to the next one, 42. A patient is again the same. A patient is brought to the hospital with myocardial infarction, is normally immediately supplied with the streptokinase because streptokinase is acting as blood cholesterol lowering agent. The streptokinase act as blood cholesterol, it removes the blood clots, not blood cholesterol lowering agent. Blood cholesterol lowering agent is statin. Immunosuppressive agent is cyclosporin A. Blood clots na remove maadodu streptokinase. So the right answer is option B. Chloramphenol and erythromycin, both of them are the broad spectrum antibiotics. Agle one bandittu amoxicillin, narrow spectrum antibiotic. They are produced from yadrinda chloramphenol and erythromycin. Both of them are obtained from streptomyces. From this microbial source, both the antibiotics are obtained and both of them are used as broad range spectrum. Broad range spectrum antandre adu more than one microbe against tan kelsa maadtirtada. And these particular antibiotic, they interfere with the protein synthesis. Kelve kelavu disease galanna matra control maadtidre narrow range anta karisagutada. Bahalashtu disease against ee antibiotic galanna use maadtidre they are called broad range spectrum, and here it is obtained from the streptomyces. So these are the questions that I wanted to discuss on the topic microbes in human welfare. Hope the explained part is clear for you. Thank you.